Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another... Holy shit, walkthrough episode freaking Xenosaga episode 1. Physical attack down for B and G enemy. Bastard. Should have used that off to begin with. I really thought this enemy was just a big pushover. Hope I never have to fight that thing again. probably the NOVL service for a while. My treasure inside the safe, the code is photo birthday. Obtain swimsuit. Increased TP earned by 25%, physical defense 1. For certain characters, they can't wear swimsuits. For Bonnie outfit. It'll be worth it just to get an extra technical point. It's also wearing a swimsuit in battle. How radical is that? Cheap bastard. Get priority over Cosmos. Aw, he gets a boost twice? That is so fucking cheap. I'm gonna punch him so badly. Damn, she looks nice. But it does show that she might have gained some weight. But then again, the swimsuit is an impractical device. He only told me the clue once. Birthday. So the clue is supposed to be about birth. Don't I already have this item? There is a switch. Well, because of the situation, right, you are able to access areas you normally wouldn't go. October 28th, in celebration of the birth of our little angel. Could that be the code? Sorry, I was just typing something on the computer. Please enter the second digit. Third digit. Personal identification number has been confirmed. Releasing lock. Wow! It was so scary! The gnosis killed my dad! Wow! 11 more people to go. I thought it'd be a super exclusive item, but how disappointing. Anyway, this the safe is supposed to be sturdy enough to protect the little girl from the gnosis, but how is it a good idea to leave your child inside a room where they'll most likely suffocate. Even if there is air in there, they'll starve to death. Got ether up pretty dead. It's a nice view though. Of the barn in. Gotta make it to heaven or I'm going to hell. Gotta make it to heaven or I'm going to hell. Dark for me to see anything here, but what's the point? What was the point of that? Just in time, too.
Your orders, Tian?
Funny Family Guy. I fart now. Obtain tech upgrade S.
Ah, please spare me. Don't kill me. I don't taste good anyway. Please just let me go.
What? You're not the Gnosis? You scared me. I'm totally fine. Well, you know. I was checking to make sure none of the guests got left behind. It looks like they all made it safely. Well, guess I'll run too now. Isn't that the guy that runs the Iron Man bar? Who's supposed to be a tough guy? Anyway, there's 10 more civilians to rescue. And of course, the treasure chest has to be guarded by an asshole. Basilisk. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.